Good morning, children. I am Neela Mamis. Today we are going to study mathematics. Are you ready? Did you everybody take test books and notebooks? Is it in front of you? Okay. I have told you to get ready with the test and notes, no? Okay. Previous day I have given some homeworks, no? Did you do that? Don't miss any homework. If you have any doubt, please call me and I will clear it. Okay, today we are going to study the problem, page number 38, in the bank. See, in the bank, page number 38. We were doing that, no? Ammu's mother. She had some money in the bank. One day, she went and took some money. How much, I will not say. That we have to find out later. Then, in the bank, she had 952 rupees. Her bank account amount is 952 rupees. From that 952 rupees, she took some money. Now we have to find out how much money or what amount she took from the bank. Now in the bank she has the balance amount rupees 227. See, previous balance is amount 952 rupees. നേരത്തെ ഉള്ള എമൗണ്ട് 952 റുപ്പീസ്. ദൻ ബാലൻസ് എമൗണ്ട് നൗ ആഫ്റ്റർ വിഡ്രോയിങ് ദ എമൗണ്ട് സം എമൗണ്ട് ഫ്രം ദ അക്കൗണ്ട് നൗ ദ ബാലൻസ് ഈസ് 227 ഓൺലി. ദൻ ദർ ഇസ് എ ഗ്യാപ് ബിറ്റ്വീൻ 952 ആൻഡ് 227, നോ? സോ വി ഹാവ് ടു ഫൈൻഡ് ഔട്ട് how much money her Ammu's mother withdrew from the account. How are to do? For a simple example, I will tell. I have 10 rupees with me. I gave some money to my friend from that. How much money I gave, I will not say, tell you now. Then, now, the balance in my hand is 4 rupees. I have 10 rupees with me. I gave some money to my friend. How much I gave, I will not say. Then now I have only 4 rupees with me. Can you tell me how much money, rupees, I gave to my friend? Total 10. Now the balance in my hand is 4 rupees. What is the gap between 10 and 4? You know that 4 plus 6 is equal to 10, or 10 minus 4. From subtract the balance amount in my hand from the total amount 10 rupees. 10 minus 4 is equal to 6. Like that only this amount also. 952 rupees was there in the bank. She took some money. We have to find the balance now is 227 rupees. We have to find out how much money she took. Listen here. We have to subtract the balance amount from the previous balance. Previous balance is 952. Balance now is 227 rupees. Then we have to subtract. We ones, tens and a hundred. 952 minus 257. You see this minus sign for showing the subtraction. Can we take away 7 from 2? You know, we can't take away 7 from 2. Then what to do? We have to borrow or take 1 ten from tens place. 5 tens are here. 5 tens means 50. 50 is here. We have to take 1 ten from there. So, we are going to take 1 ten from here, then here only 4 tens. Now, Then that one ten you took from here, you add to two ones. Then how much will be here? Not two ones. Here 10 plus 2, 12 ones are here. Then you can subtract 7 ones from 12 ones, no? 12 minus 7. It is easy to find out. You add the numbers up to 12. 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. 7 plus 5. 5 I added, no? 7 plus 5 is equal to 12. Then 5 you write here. Then here there is only 4 tens. 4 tens, you take away 2 tens from that, from there. You take away 2 tens from 4 tens. How much will be there? 4 tens are there. You take away 2. Balance is 2. 2 tens. Then 9 hundreds are here. You take away 2 hundreds from that. Take 9 hundreds and take away 2 hundreds. 7 hundreds are there. This is the amount Amu's mother withdrew from the account. Got it? Okay. Then, here you listen. When borrowing, don't make any mistakes. You write down here. Then, another problem is there in the rice shop. Page number 39 you take in the rice shop. Amu's father went to the shop to buy some rice. 25 kg rice cost 900 rupees. But unfortunately, he hadn't got 900 rupees with him. How can he buy the 25 kg rice? Then, at that time, Amu's brother was there. He gave some money to make 900 rupees. He gave some money to his father and he helped him to buy the rice, giving 900 rupees. We have to find out how much money Amu's brother gave to his father. That we are going to find out. See, to find the amount that brother gave, we have to subtract the amount. Father had only 763 rupees. He wanted 900 rupees, so his brother gave the balance amount. We have to find the amount brother gave. Is equal to 900 minus 763. You subtract and find out the answer. We will see. See here, 0 10 ones we have to borrow from here. Here no digit, but 800. Here 10. 10 minus 3, 7. Here 9. 9 minus 6 or 6 plus 3, 9. 8 minus 7 or 7 plus 1, 8. This much rupee is equal to 137 rupees. Okay, got it? Then I will give you some homeworks also. You do it regularly. Okay, thank you all.